Hello Pisces, how are you? Welcome to my channel star and welcome to your reading. So Pisces, this is your reading for the month of October 2021, and this is a general reading. Take what resonates and leave what doesn't. Energies might be vice versa and time is fluid. Okay Pisces, I would appreciate if you would hit like, share and subscribe and comment down below if you find yourself getting resonated with this reading. I would also request you to hit that notification bell so that you will be notified whenever I upload the videos. Pisces, there is an extended reading for this one, and if you are interested in the same, if you are excited to know what your person truly thinks and feels about you, what action they will take towards you, what is the likely conclusion between you and your person, you can go ahead and you can check out the link that has been provided in the description box and also in the comment section. We'll also pull out some advice with the help of oracle cards, advice around your love life and around your life in general. Okay, now Pisces, as far as this reading on YouTube is concerned, what I'm going to do is I'm going to place a couple of cards over here and they will represent your energy. Then I'm going to place a couple of cards over here and they will represent the energy of the person you are thinking about, you are dealing with. In between, I'm going to place a couple of cards and they will represent the mutual energy between you and your person. Okay, so let's get started now. I'm not yet done shuffling. So we have King of Cups for you, we have is Nine of Swords, and we have is the Hierophant. Then we have is the Devil for your person, Ace of Pentacles, and we have is the Judgment. Mutual energy is Knight of Pentacles and we have is Eight of Swords. Let us rearrange the cards, okay? So Pisces, you may be dealing with a Capricorn, you may be dealing with a Scorpio, a Taurus, a Sagittarius, okay? Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. If the sign pops up, all the better. Let's not remain fixed on the signs, okay? So Pisces, King of Cups, Nine of Swords, and the Hierophant. Pisces, you are in a transition phase right now. You're moving from this King of Cups to Hierophant, okay? And you know that this transition is something inevitable, okay? It is not comfortable, but it is inevitable. And that is why you may be experiencing a bit restlessness. You may be experiencing a bit of sadness or frustration, okay? But at the same time, you know that this is a better future for you, okay? A commitment, passion, something that you always wanted or someone that you always wanted is better than, although there was a lot of love in the past, okay? But if you can see the King of Cups, the throne of the King of Cups is on the water, okay? It means that water keeps on moving, right? It means that the throne will also move. That means it comes, even if there is a lot of love, it comes with a bit of an emotional instability, okay? So you're moving from past to the future, and it's a transition phase, and it is a bit uncomfortable, but it is inevitable, and it is also much better. The future is much better. The change is much better, okay? It will make you bit... You are experiencing a lot of emotional ups and downs. You may be experiencing a bit mood swings right now, okay? And that's a part of process. That's a part of transition. That's a part of change. Change is never extremely easy, or it's never extremely comfortable, okay? You do experience a bit of uncomfort. You do be experience a bit of ups and downs, a bit frustrations, okay? But that's okay. That is okay. And you also know that. It's not that you're cribbing about it. It's not that you are upset about it. Or it's not that you're acting reluctant, or you're avoiding the change, or you're avoiding the transition, or you're avoiding the transformation. No, that's not the case. You're accepting it. You're accepting the change. You're accepting the transformation. You're accepting the future. Okay? And you're walking in that direction. But at the same time, whatever it is, you're accepting it. The uncomfort is what has been accepted. But even if it is accepted, it is something that you have to experience, okay? And that's what is happening right now with that Nine of Swords, okay? You're experiencing a bit of an uncomfort. You're experiencing a bit of an... and some unexpected situations or some unexpected changes, okay? But what I see is that whatever is stored for you in the future, okay, it is extremely stable, it is extremely passionate, it is something that you always wanted. A commitment is happening, a long-term future, a strong future is awaiting for you, okay? And it's like if you want to mold the iron, okay, the iron, if you want to mold it, it has to go through that fire, right? To have that beautiful outcome, okay, whatever, however you want to mold the iron, okay, it has, you can mold the iron only if you put it in the fire, right? That's what is happening right now. To see the ultimate outcome, you are going through something right now, and which is something that you have accepted as a part of process, okay? I also see that your future is very promising, Pisces. There is a lot of growth that is waiting for you. You will experience a lot of reputation. You will experience a lot of respect from people. People are going to come towards you for consultation. People are going to come towards you for advice. People will love the way you are, okay? You will set an example for people. For some of you, you are heading towards becoming influencers, some powerful influencers, okay? And I also see some of you are planning to go back to education. Okay, education, whosoever wants to get into education is happening. There is possibility that you may meet your next person over there. Okay, education, it can be like going back to school, going back to college. It can be like you just enrolling for some online courses, or it can be just attending some workshops, some seminars, okay, making efforts to enhance your knowledge set, okay, or enhance your skill set, right? As far as your person is concerned, Pisces, Devil, Ace of Pentacles, Judgment. This person is regretting right now, Pisces, that they judged you. This person is regretting that this person was not unbiased towards you. Okay, but at the same time, this person cannot stop themselves from thinking about you. They are thinking a lot about you. Rather, I'll say obsessively about you. They are thinking of coming towards you with an offer. But with that Ace of Pentacles, I'm also feeling that there is a possibility of someone new as well coming your way. You may meet the new person through work, through education, like I told you. Okay, especially people who are changing jobs or people who have planned to change the jobs, there is a strong likelihood of you meeting someone through work, okay? Because we have Judgment next to Ace of Pentacles. With the Devil card again, I'm feeling that your person is not happy that you are happy without them. Your person is unhappy that you are meeting new people. The prospects of you meeting better people than them is increasing every single day. And that is sort of making them very uncomfortable. That is making them extremely angry, okay? They just want to come towards you and chain you down. They just want to come towards you and... They again want to manipulate you. They again want to say something which will sort of keep you stuck. Okay, this person, I'll be honest over here, Pisces, I don't want to sugarcoat. Okay, yes, there is a lot of regret, but at the same time, there is excessive amount of obsession as well. Okay, this person, they want you, they like you, but they are not very sure what exactly they want from you. Okay. Look, they I will also go to an extent and I'll also say that they love you. Okay, they do love you. But the problem is that this person is very unsure as to what they can give to you. This person is not sure what contribution they can make towards the relationship between you and them. This person is very unsure about their commitment towards you. But at the same time, okay, they don't want you to go away from them. They don't want you to walk away. They want you to stay till the time they realize what they want from you or how much they can contribute to you. Okay? Which probably you gave them multiple chances, if I'm not wrong. You gave this person a lot of chances, okay? And With the devil card, yes, this person is obsessed. With the devil card, yes, they want to chain you down, okay? And they are jealous. They are jealous. Mutual energy is that of Knight of Pentacles and Eight of Swords. I told you, right? They want to come towards you and they want to keep you stuck. They may say or do something like, I want to make an offer and all that stuff. And they may get into... They may say what you always wanted to hear. Okay? And they know that will keep you stuck. So, be aware of that. Because I feel that this person is still very manipulative, Pisces. Okay? As far as you are concerned... You are in the transition phase, I told you, right? And that's why you're feeling a bit uncomfortable, but that's okay. Okay? You're moving in the better direction. And I don't see, Pisces, you want the past. I don't see that. Okay? Alright, I hope this resonates. Hit like, share and subscribe and comment down below. Whosoever wants to have, whosoever is interested in the extended reading, check out the link that has been provided in description box and also in the comment section. Okay, what else? Yeah, we see what your person truly thinks and feels about you, what action they will take towards you, what is the likely conclusion between you and this person. We'll also pull out some oracle cards to see what is the advice around your love life and around your life in general. Okay, bye bye then.